Hello guys, today in this video I'll show you how to resize our all images in the same dimension for a mosaic pattern. So let's get started. Before we start, we will have to decide the number of images, those images dimension, and select mosaic pattern document size. So we will make 4 columns and 6 rows in our mosaic document. And for that, we will need 24 images to our source folder. 4 multiplied by 6 is equal to 24 images. We will resize each image in 2000 pixels by 2000 pixels dimension. So our mosaic pattern document will be 8000 pixels by 12000 pixels. So now first of all, collect all the images that you want to use for mosaic pattern in a folder and give it to name source. Now we can set all these images in 3 different ways to make mosaic pattern. The first method is context_sheet2. Go to File menu, Automate, and select context_sheet2. To make setting default, click on the Set button. Here the context_sheet2 dialog box is in 3 parts. The first is about our source images. Here the first option is Use, where we can choose files or folder. Our all images are in source folder, so we will select here folder option. Now second is Choose. Click on Choose and select our source folder location. Select source folder and click on OK. If your image folder has subfolders or your images are in different folders, then I tick both of these options. Now the next part is about mosaic pattern document size. From here we can control mosaic pattern document size. Units. We can select unit in inches, centimeter or pixels. We will select here pixels. Width 8000 pixels. Height 12000 pixels. Resolution 300 pixels per inch. Color profile default. Flatten all layers. Uncheck this option. Mode RGB color. Bit depth 8 bit. In thumbnails, place here 2 options available, across first and down first. We will select across first. Columns 4, rows 6. Rotate for best fit. If in your source folder portrait and landscape both type of images, then tick this option. Otherwise, let it be unticked. Use auto spacing. Uncheck this option. Let it be vertical and horizontal spacing remain the default. Use file name as caption. Untick this option cause we don't need file name on mosaic pattern. We only need image. Once you will make your desired setting, click on OK button. Now Photoshop will arrange all the images in a mosaic pattern, and this process will take a little bit more time if your computer performance is not better, so keep patience. Now we can see that here all our source folder images are in an 8000 pixels by 12000 pixels document. Now we will remove all the blank space in between images by resetting it one by one, and for that select Move tool. Check Show Transform Controls in Options bar. Now click on this image. Now you can see transform control points on image. Now click on the chain link icon to unlink the layer and the layer mask of the selected image. Now we can resize and deposition the image inside the layer mask without having the layer mask move at all. At this corner you can see rotate sign. We will rotate this image by 90 degrees. We can add here manually 90. Now we can resize this image by dragging these control points. We can use left or right arrow key to move our image left or right side. When image set, then click on OK. Now select second image and repeat same step once again. Rotate image by 90 degree. Resize and reposition image and click on OK. And do this for all your images. And when you will have done, it looks like this. So now our mosaic pattern is ready. But I have another easy and accurate method for resize image. So let's see. First go to file menu and select open. Now go to source folder and select your first image. Click on open. Select crop tool from tools palette. And select ratio 2000 pixels by 2000 pixels from options bar. And click on right sign on options bar. Now go to file menu and go down to export. And select save for web option. Click on save button. And select location where you want to save. Create new folder and give it to name resize. Select this folder, click on open and save. Once again go to file menu and select open. We can also import more than one images together. So select all images, Ctrl plus A. We will unselect first image by clicking on it and click on open. Now all images will open one by one in its own document. Now we will reposition image in cropping marquee by dragging image or using left or right arrow key. When image set in our dimension, then click on right sign on options bar or press enter key on keyboard. We can save image by pressing shortcut key Alt plus Shift plus Ctrl plus S. Click on save button and save. Now we will close this document window. Now we will crop each image one by one in same dimensions and save it to folder named resize. After cropping each image in same dimensions, in resize folder all images looks like this. To create a mosaic pattern document, now we will go to file menu, automate and select context sheet 2. We will change folder location and select it to resize. All other settings are same as before, so we will leave it as it is and click on OK button. Now Photoshop will set all our resized images in a 4x6 document seamlessly, and we can see it here. Now we will save this photo mosaic as pattern, and for that we will go to edit menu and select define pattern option. We will give it to name photo mosaic and click on OK button. To see this pattern, we will go to window menu and select pattern option. And here you can see our pattern. Now we will use this photo mosaic pattern on this image. First of all, we will convert this background layer into a smart object. And for that, right click on this background layer and select convert to smart object. Now we will create a new pattern adjustment layer, and for that we will go to create new fill adjustment layer option and select pattern. Now we can change pattern in our desired scale by dragging this slider. or entering a value in value box. Click on OK button. Now we will reduce the opacity down to 51% so that we can see our main image. Now double clicking on layer thumbnail, we will open fill dialog box once again and we will adjust scale value so the main image can be visible. And also we can see mosaic pattern through our main image. Thus we will make a good combination of the opacity and scale so that it will give us a magical result. Now we will select our main image layer and go to image menu and adjustments and go over to shadows highlights option. Now in this dialog box, we will adjust different values of amount, tone, radius and midtone. When we will have done our settings, we will click on the OK button. And we can see here what happened. Hey guys, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe us. And yes, if you have any questions or suggestions, please post in the comment box. And don't forget to give thumbs up. Thanks for watching, guys.